As the online marketing coordinator for a clothing company aimed at young adults, you've been tasked with reducing the number of abandoned carts your company endures each month. To achieve this, you're implementing an automation strategy that works to reinvigorate cart abandoners to complete their purchase. You begin your automation workflow with the cart abandoned condition to be triggered if someone has left their cart for 24 hours. After 24 hours, a message will be sent reminding them of the abandoned items and work to re-engage them to complete their purchase. The message includes a retargeting link that leads to clearance items they could take the opportunity to add to their cart before completing the purchase. If they click this link, you can then send them another message with an exclusive discount. For those that did not click the retargeting link in your reminder message, you wait a day before sending them a final reminder. Those that were sent the special discount mailing, you then want to confirm if they opened that message and then if they have completed their purchase with the if purchase condition. This is how you can discern that they've reached the final purchase stage, and you can assign them a tag of won back as you have won back a cart abandoner and you move them to your customer's campaign. Those that received the final reminder mailing and opened it, you'll also put them through the path of confirming if a purchase was completed or not. Those non-openers at this stage will be tagged as a win back, as they are customers that we've not yet enticed to complete the order. And then we'll move them to a retargeting campaign that works over time to build back their patronage and interest in the clothing.